Oxworth Hall now reflects the new life that you've chosen. One of prayer and reflection. God is proud of you.
Mrs. Foxworth's faith.
Amos, no need for formalities. Nella, this is my cousin, John Amos. Amos Nella.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure it is.
Believe it or not, Nella used to work here.
That is not at all difficult to believe.
I do not. Well, I very much would not want to interrupt. Enjoy your tea.